Luna, I need you to wake up. I need you to come out to the living room.
Wait, what's going on?
Come on.
You got shot or something?
Yeah. Never mind me right now.
What's happened?
It's Kyle. Person who shot me killed him.
Wait. No.
Person on a bike drew an automatic weapon to his side of the car, unloaded on him. I took one of the bullets. He took the rest. They identified him by name. I wish I was. I'm not.
Let's get home. I can't drive or anything.
I'll take you. I'll let the morgue know. Misses.
This can't be happening.
Sorry, sis.
I'm going to grab a phone.
Yeah.
Hang on. Pick up.
Channel switched. Hello.
Fox, I just got some bad news.
That is?
Carl's been shot. He's gone.
Gone where? Pillbox, or?
I can't say. You won't come over, or you want me to come to you?
I'll come over, okay? But I'll be about 2 minutes.
It's really bad news.
Right, okay. Okay, I'm coming now.
Hey.
Stay on the phone.
I'm staying on the phone.
Fucking parking dickheads. Yeah, come in now.
Okay. Okay. This is on the way.
There you go.
This is on the way. I'm putting the phone down.
Came here as fast as I could. Relax. Sit down.
Go on, sis.
Sit down, Luna. Both of you sit down, just so I can understand what's going on. All right, which one of you can talk better? What's happened to you, Nova?
I took this when Kyle got shot. One of the bullets went through him and struck me.
Okay. Wait a minute. So what's?
It was a drive
exactly back. Happened.
We pulled up at the lights, and a bike pulled up next to us. Asked for directions to Strawberry, and then Kyle gave them the directions, and then they said, "Oh, you're the chief of police, Kyle Convert, right?" He went, "Yes, that's me." Then she said, "Somebody said hello," and then unloaded on the car and killed Kyle and got me.
So Kyle is dead.
Yeah. I'm gonna find you fucking did it.
What did this person look like, do you know?
Motorbike in black leathers and I think it was a white and red helmet. Don't quote me on that.
Come here, Luna.
Wait, I'm gonna check the dash cam.
You do that, just Come here.
I can't believe this is happening!
Sit down. Let me get you a drink. What do you have? I'll give you some orange juice. You don't drink that. Just out the bottle. Take, you know, biggest swig possible. Take a bigger one than that.
Okay.
Just, I need you to hydrate yourself because you're letting all the, you know, liquid out. Just relax here for a second. I'm gonna go see Nova. All right? Just relax.
moved out of your channel. Channel switched.
One sec. Fox, I'm going to deal with this. Fox, I failed to protect him. I was his partner, and I failed. Dark hair, whiskey foxtrot, black in core clothing. Grey and red helmet, wolfsbane in green. Yeah. Yeah, I'm thinking that too. I'm also going to be speaking to Adam. He killed my best friend and my sister's fiance. I ain't gonna let this go down without a fight. You haven't got that, okay? Anyone else? Exactly. Yeah.
I'm balloon, all right?
Yeah. I can't let you see how angry I am. Say again? Yeah. Can you look in on Raven as well? Yeah. Don't tell her just yet. I want to tell myself. Yeah, I'll deal with that. Thanks, Fox. Yeah, appreciate it. Yeah, don't worry about that. Come here, sis.
I'm alone! Yes, again! What am I gonna do? I don't know anymore. What am I gonna
do? I'm gonna find him.
No, you're not.
I'm gonna find him.
You'll be taking that into personal measures.
I don't care.
You don't know what happened. This is what he's fucking afraid of. Someone taking his life away from me.
Luna, it's my fault. I'm gonna fix it.
No, it's not your fault. It's not.
I didn't protect him.
It's not your fault.
I didn't protect him.
No, it's not that. You know how much I love Kyle. How happy I was.
I know.
Why did this have to happen?
I don't know. I'm gonna find out. Yeah, I'm gonna find
bring
out.
Him back.
I can't bring him back, but I'm gonna find out and I'm gonna get fucking justice.
No, no, you can't do anything. You can't. You can't. Nova, you've been taking it to personal. You're not in the right state of mind right as of now.
Put it this way. I'm not going to kill him. I'm going to bring him to justice. I'm going to do it legally.
Not in the right state of mind right now, bro. I just lost my fiance, my only true love that I had in this world.
I know. He was my best friend.
What do you expect? He's gone. No one can bring him back. I like doing that.
I'm gonna find him. As soon as I'm healed up, I'm gonna find him. I'll get you help, because I can't do anything, man.
I'm so low.
I'm sorry, sis, I failed to protect.
It's not your fault things happen.
No, you're not.
Alone?
No, you're not. You'll never be alone as long as I'm alive. You'll never be alone. You hear me?
I don't mean it in that way. You know.
Don't worry. I'll make sure you got help. In the meantime, I will get justice for him. Mark my words on that. I will get justice. He was murdered. And I'm gonna find him. Hold on.
You are not gonna find him. You are not freaking gonna do anything, okay? I'm not losing you too!
I'll get it.
Hey.
Hey.
So just that's firearms training today. Something wrong or what's wrong?
It's Kyle.
What's with Kyle?
He's been murdered.
Wait. What?
He's been murdered. I'm gonna find the fucker who did this. Not my words.
What?
Let's go to Antilina, okay? She needs us.
You mind if I change here?
Yeah, quick. Go for it. Oh, hey Adam.
Oh, what happened? What do you know?
Yeah.
And you ain't gonna do shit.
You wanna bet?
Yes, because you're not gonna do anything. All I need from you is just some information about it.
I could do one better.
Okay.
That is.
You'll see when you see it.
Alright.
I don't need to tell you that you don't have that in your possession.
Oh, Anna.
Come here.
Go sit down with
me. I can't believe it's gone!
Come here. It's okay.
It's what I'm afraid of. It's gone.
Okay.
Okay. Don't you worry, Luna.
How can I not worry?
I said I heard what happened, so I came here as quick as I could. Quick question,
okay.
Nova. I just need one thing from you.
What's that?
Address.
4.
Where it happened.
Bottom of, if you come out of here, hold on. Bottom of the bridge between 216 and 215.
Right, keep her occupied, alright? Get up, I wanna make her something to eat, get her a drink. You alright?
Mm-hmm.
I'll be back soon.
Yep. Fuck! Shit!
It's okay. Okay. You're gonna be fine. It's okay. It's okay.
What?
gonna be fine. Okay. It's okay. Dad.
Yeah.
He's asleep.
Yeah, it's probably best for to be asleep right now.
Yeah. Yeah, gotta talk about this later.
Mm-hmm. I'll go.
Okay.
So, hey.
Hey.
Fucking nearly shot you.
No, that's me.
Come on in.
I heard over the radio.
Yeah. This is Commander Dave Straff of the Game Task Force. Good friend of mine.
My condolences.
Yeah, it's okay. Yeah.
Excuse me, I need some air.
He's passed out on me, so.
Okay. Well, if there's anything I can do, let me know.
I don't know.
Let me check on Nova. Nova, you okay?
I'm fine.
No, you're not fine. Come on, enter my car or we'll bandage you up.
I'm gonna find him, Straff. I'm gonna fucking find him.
You're not gonna do shit. You let me do my job.
You've got enough to deal with that case for the fucking assistant sheriff.
I know, but I have multiple officers in a race.
Failed to protect him.
There's nothing you could have done. I checked the CCTV and I seen what happened.
There's one thing you didn't check. My dash cam in my car.
Yeah, that's why I tricked you here, because I need that.
Help yourself. In fact, here. I took the liberty.
Yep. But it's gonna be okay. I just need you to sit tight for me, yeah? Let me do my job.
Yeah. you know, the assistant sheriff knew him as well. He'll probably want to wait.
Mm-hmm. I'll let him know. Mm-hmm. Let's get you back to your sister.
Yeah. And believe it or not, that other female in there is my daughter, and she's just literally, she's in the police academy right now.
Oh, really?
Yeah. I'm starting to regret writing that letter recommendation.
Well, let's get you inside to your sister.
I need you to be strong.
I'm trying.
For her.
I'm really trying.
Nice uniform.
Thank you. So it's Luna, Luna Sona, if I'm correct.
Yeah, she's the one on me. I'm Amelia Stone.
Amelia Stone, alright. Well, to you both again, condolences.
Thank you.
Thanks, man. Look. I'd appreciate it when you do the final call, but they let me do it. I think you'd have wanted that.
Yep. It will be done at the funeral.
Yeah.
But...
can you help? I've got...
Yep.
Just on
here. Let me help you out. There we go. To our bedroom, which is
straight ahead.
Oh, straight ahead. All right, let me help you get her inside of her here.
Yeah, just lay down for a bit. She needs to rest and process, I guess.
Also, I'm gonna make a call, real quick, putting you on leave for the academy.